Let's see. The weather in Milpitas should be 49 degrees. And the weather in Chico...
Hey, Bert, excuse me, Bert. Hey, does it matter whether or not I put this vase on the little shelf back there or on the big shelf?
It certainly does, Ernie. If you put the vase on the wrong shelf, it'll fall off and break.
Well, which shelf is which, Bert?
Ernie, I'm reading. Can't you see that? Just figure it out for yourself. But, hey, but be careful. That's my favorite vase, huh?
Oh, okay. Okay, Bert. Figure it out. Alrighty.
Let's see now. The weather
see,
in...
Figure it out for myself, huh? Okay, well, let's see. Maybe what I should do is I'll put it on each shelf and see which one it falls off of. No. That's not a very good idea. The vase might break, I guess. I know what I'll do. I'll use my imagination. And I'll imagine what would happen if I put the vase on each shelf. Huh? How about that? Well, let's see. Suppose I imagine that I put it on this shelf here, see? Now, that's a little bitty shelf, and it's a pretty big vase here. What would probably happen is the vase would probably tip over and... Vase would probably break. And old buddy Bert would probably say,
Ernie, you broke my favorite vase.
And then he'd probably throw me out of the house.
Ernie, get out.
And it'd probably be cold outside. And windy. And I'd be shivering. And it would just be terrible.
Ernie, what's the matter, Ernie?
Oh, Bert, it was terrible.
What?
It was terrible. I was imagining what would happen if I put this vase on the little bitty shelf back there.
Well, Ernie, if that's so bad, why don't you just imagine what would happen if you put the vase on the big shelf, huh?
Well, that's a good idea, Bert. Okay.
Oh, boy.
Let's see, if I put the vase on this shelf, and the shelf is pretty big, and the vase would fit on it, and it wouldn't fall off, so my old buddy Bert would probably say,
Ernie, you saved my vase. How can I ever thank you?
And you know how impulsive old buddy Bert is. He'd probably throw a party, you know? And there'd be presents and everything like that. He wouldn't have to do it, but he probably would. And he'd probably give me a present like maybe, oh, I don't know, like a toy trumpet, you know? Oh, and we'd all have so much fun, and it'd be great. And it would all be because I put this vase on this big shelf just like this.
Oh, hi, Ernie. You finally put the vase away, huh? Okay, thanks.
Oh, no, Bert. No, don't thank me. You've already done enough.
Wow.
Not another word, Bert. The party, the trumpet. After all I did was put your vase on the shelf.
He's gone bananas, right?